to let's play Dragon Age Origins. We are back. And we are so we finished Redcliff Castle. We need to go to Denerim to see if what's his face. I mean, we don't have to go to Denerim, but that's part of the quests. So we've got three quests we can do. We can go to Denerim. We can go to the outskirts there, or to that other thing. But Denerim is the next part of the quest we were working on, so we can find that Brother Genitivi guy to see if he knows where the Urn of Sacred Ashes are.
Sure.
So, I'm sorry that we didn't put out a video this week. Or, I'm sorry, last week, excuse me. We just ran out of time, and it's been a busy week, but... did give you guys a Kingdom Hearts video, so hope you guys enjoyed that.
Oh, thank the Maker. We need help. They attacked the wagon. Please help us. Follow me. I'll take you to them.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, dear.
That grim.
This doesn't sound good. Yeah, I didn't think so.
The Green Hornet dies here!
Oh, okay.
Lol.
Couldn't we all do
this? Those are me. Trap there. Rip?
Go to the left.
The left?
There's guys right there.
I'm trying, but I'm caught. Another trap? Oh my god. Well, I didn't know you could not. What? Oh, he's alive still. Got it. The Elven Assassin is wounded and unconscious but alive. You can tie him up and talk to him if you wish. I'll talk to him.
Oh, what?
He doesn't look tied up to me?
I rather thought I would wake up dead, or not wake up at all, as the case may be. But I see you haven't killed me yet.
I have questions that could have easily rectified. I said I want to torture you first. Quietly, that's what I told you.
So I am to be interrogated. Let me save you some time. My name is Zebrav. Zev to my friends. I am a member of the Antivan Crows, brought here for the sole purpose of slaying any surviving Grey Wardens. Which I have failed at, sadly. A rather taciturn fellow in the capital. Logain, I think his name was.
Yes. I forgot that he hired assassins to kill us.
Oh, yeah. Yep, you're right.
I can tell you that. They are an order of assassins out of Antiva. Very powerful and renowned for always getting the job done, so to speak. Someone went to great expense to hire this man.
Quite right. I'm surprised you haven't heard much of the Crows out here. Back where I come from. We're rather infamous.
Infamous.
Not for being good assassins, I see.
Oh, fine. Is that what you Fereldans do? Mock your prisoners? Such cruelty.
Whatever. Why are you telling me all this?
Why not? I wasn't paid for silence. Not that I offered it for sale, precisely.
Aren't you at least loyal to your employers?
Loyalty is an interesting concept. If you wish, and you're done interrogating me, we can discuss it further.
Awesome.
Okay. Well, here's the thing. I failed to kill you, so my life is forfeit. That's how it works. If you don't kill me, the crows will.
Rip.
Thing is, I like living. And you obviously are the sort to give the crows pause, so let me serve you instead.
You must think I'm royally stupid. What do you want in return? Why would I want your service?
Well, let's see. Being allowed to live would be nice and would make me marginally more useful to you. And somewhere down the line, if you should decide that you no longer have need of me, then I go on my way. Until then, I'm yours. Is that fair?
I mean, loyalty.
I happen to be a very loyal person. Up until the point where someone expects me to die for failing, that's not a fault, really, is it? I mean, unless you're the sort who would do the same thing, in which case I don't come very well recommended, I suppose. To be completely honest, I was never given much of a choice regarding joining the Crows. They bought me on the slave market when I was a child. I think I paid my worth back to them plus tenfold.
Wow.
The only way out, however, is to sign up with someone they can't touch. Even if I did kill you now, they might just kill me on principle for failing the first time. Honestly, I'd rather take my chances with you.
Will they come after you?
Possibly. I happen to know their wily ways, however. I can protect myself as well as you. Not that you seem to need much help. And if not, well, it's not as if I had many alternatives to start with, is it?
I mean... Yeah, okay.
A fine plan. But I would examine your food and drink far more closely from now on, were I you.
That's excellent advice for anyone.
Welcome, Zivran. Having an Antivan crow join us sounds like a fine plan.
Oh,
wow.
You are another companion to be, then? I wasn't aware such loveliness existed amongst adventurers, surely.
Or maybe not.
I hereby pledge my oath of loyalty to you until such a time as you choose to release me from it. I am your man, without reservation. This I swear.
Cool. Nah, I'm good.
Nah. Go back. Talk to Alistair. Really, I know.
Deal thought. I'll do computer.
Ooh. Can I see this real quick?
No! What do you need?
I just want to check the audio.
Okay.
Can you just hit escape?
No.
Sorry guys, I just want to do one thing because the audio always is confusing. God, it's so confusing. I'm going to turn down sound effects just
and
a little
music.
Bit and music.
That sounds good.
Because
the dialogue was quiet.
Yeah, and the music's always loud.
Yeah.
And that way we can turn up more.
You know, it would make a lot more sense if we just wrote down what our settings were at.
Okay, I'm going to turn up a little bit again. Okay, go ahead. Let's try that.
Okay, shiny things. Shiny things.
Actually, can
a
you
letter.
One more thing?
One
can
more.
Can you talk to one of them?
Who?
Like Morgan.
No.
Oh, rip.
I did the wrong thing.
I await your command.
That sounds good.
I can't. I guess there's no music playing. I'll wait until we get to a battle. Okay, good.
You kind of hear the music. It's like still chilling music.
I feel like the sound effect should be down the most, and then the music should be the loudest, but...
Well, because I can hear the sound effects a little bit, like,
yeah.
When I put things in my pocket.
We'll just play with it as we go, guys. Now you can't
Rip.
Go across. Stomp.
Not everything can be Breath of Wild. I just want to climb everything. Is that so much to ask?
Yes. I don't know if there's anything over here.
I guess not. Okay then. What was it? Shift?
Yeah.
I don't see anything.
Cool. Alright, then we can leave.
Did they kill their own bison then?
Pretty much.
They're
I mean, that stuff looks dead though. Like, it's been dead for a
like
while.
Like, they found it and then decided this was where they were gonna do their ambush?
Basically.
Well, that was easy.
That wasn't too bad.
For the best assassins around, I think not.
Alright.
Area unlocked. So now we need to find a dude.
Yeah, looking for Brother Genitivi. And that person has an exclamation point above the face.
Oh, you're right.
Actually, we should probably make sure the quest is, like, actually activated.
Killer trots off happily. No! Wait, where are you going? I suppose he's gone out to do shopping. Killer runs up to you happily. He appears to have found a friend. Puppy.
Where did you get that?
He wags his tail. Put him back where he belongs now. No, you can't keep him. If he comes with us, he's gonna have to fight Dark Spot. Argumentative bark. I know he's too young, that's my point. Then you should return to his parents, yes? Exactly, and I'll take him home. Low whine. What?
I've never seen that before. That was hilarious.
That's literally it. He just was trying to take a boy.
That was funny.
What? Can I talk to you guys?
No.
What in the world? What?
I just want to make sure
that it's
that the quest is activated.
Mark. That's so weird.
Mark as active. Okay.
Put him back where he belongs.
Hello there, Warden. I'm a friend.
Okay.
I've heard we're putting up a good fight against Loghain and Hal, right? Good for you. Make a spit on all those arrogant noble bastards. I've also heard you have certain skills. Skills of the street, you might say. No judgments here, mate. I want to help you.
Okay.
Who are you?
My name is Slim Caldry, and if you've heard of me, I've been doing a sad job of it, haven't I? I hear a great many things, and for those who view certain pesky laws as mere nuisances, there's some ripe fruit to be plucked out there.
I don't know if I like
you. I can point the way. All I ask is for a little slice for myself.
I'm perfectly capable of robbing people by myself. I'll pass.
Well, it was a pleasure meeting you. Keep sticking it to those pea-brain louses, eh?
Sure.
I'm rooting for you.
Thanks.
Well. Well then.
I bought a confection of spun sugar here once. It got stuck in my hair. Made it hard to come out.
What,
but it was very tasty for a few days.
She ate cotton candy from her hair?
I guess.
Dwarven crafts. Fine dwarven crafts.
Why are they so shiny? I feel like I shouldn't...
No, they're spark... Those are their chests.
That's what I thought. I'm like, I feel like I shouldn't actually look at there.
Dwarven crap.
I recognize you. From Ostaga. And trust this blood. You're a Grey Warden. Duncan's apprentice. You killed my friend. And good King Caelan. I demand satisfaction,
is
sir.
Is this a fight? Me, a Grey Warden, must be mistaken. Logan's charges. I guess one of them are false. Lower your voice last night, apprentice. I'm gonna say they're false.
So you would compel slander on top of treason? You dare smear Terran Loghain's word?
Yes. Use your wits, the Wardens would never help the Darkspawn. If you're wrong, you'd be killing innocent. What did you mean by satisfaction? Or your voice? Use your... Yeah, bitch.
I do not like your tone, sir. But you may be right.
I am right.
I regret this.
I'm always
I cannot
right.
duel someone who may be guiltless. Leave, Warden. If I find proof, we will meet again.
Me.
Well.
You leave. Yeah. Yeah. Punk. Yeah. Turn your back.
Babe.
Can't hide behind all
she
that
did
armor.
Shift. I think it's around here somewhere.
You're a shift.
Or shift. It's tab, actually, not shift.
This whole
Sorry.
Time, there's two doors.
What does the door say?
I don't know. It says nothing. It says it's purple.
Genitivi's home. Here it is. We found it!
What? Oh, okay.
That's who we're looking for.
Oh gosh, why are you guys in front of me? You, sir.
Yes. What are you doing here?
Looking for Brother Genitivi.
Brother Genitivi? Why?
Cuz.
Why should I even see?
I would like to speak with him about his research.
His research? Ah, you mean his search for Andraste's ashes. He was on the trail of the Urn of Sacred Ashes, yes. Whether he found it, the Maker only knows.
Why?
I haven't seen Brother Genitivi in weeks.
Ah!
He sent no word. It's so unlike
him. So unlike
him. I'm afraid something has happened.
That's his
Genitivi's
lover.
Genitivi's research into the Urn may have led him into danger.
Think so?
Yep.
Then why has he not returned or sent a message? I tried to send help, but some knights came from Redcliffe looking for him not long ago. I sent them after Genitivi and they too have disappeared.
Well, I'll succeed where they fail and get Genitivi back. Sounds like, yeah. May have been detained. Where did they send?
Now don't ask me where they went. You'll go after them. And what if ill luck should befall you too? This search is a curse on all of us. Some things are not meant to be found. I know that now.
Not really the whiskey. I need to obtain the ashes. But this is going to be an urn. Bring hope. Just tell me before I lose my patience. I'm done. Yeah, I'm going to lose.
So be it. All he said before he left was that he would be staying at an inn near Lake Kalinar, investigating something in that area.
Okay. Good. I'll head there immediately.
Good luck. May you find the answers you seek.
Yeah. And also with you. A book. A book.
Well, all right.
Is that me speaking?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, good.
What are you doing? You're not supposed to go in there.
Is that his room? Why not?
I'm sorry, but that room is not for guests. It's full of books and papers, and I'd rather they were not disturbed. I said no. Genitivi was a very private person.
Bitch, I'm going in this door. If you're handsome, I want to know what it is.
No, don't touch that door.
No. Why, bitch, please.
Here,
oh god, I can't. Oh god.
He even hit himself.
Idiot. Were you gonna let me just leave?
I knew you'd figure it out
eventually. Were you gonna let me leave?
No. You'd figure it out eventually.
I would not. I was going to leave. I just wanted to explore the house.
I know. That's why you would have figured it out.
Oh my gosh. I was totally just gonna leave. Uh-oh. What happened? The village of Haven in the Frostbacks seems a good place to start. Pity it's not on any maps. Good. Oh, a corpse. The body of the real Waylon. Haha!
You did it, babe.
Anything else? Well, then.
It was funny because you're like, he's his lover. I'm like, nope. He's evil.
Sad face.
And so I shall.
I'm not gonna lie, that was pretty entertaining.
Good. Good for you.
I'm glad you figured it out, though, all by yourself.
You're
like, bitch, I'm going in this room. You're hiding something. I'm like, yes. Yes, he is.
Very surprised that I did, actually.
Proud of you.
Where do I go now?
What does the thing say? Hit J.
It said to go on... It said it wasn't in any maps.
Suggests that the village of Haven in the mountains to the west might have some clues. Brother Genitivi must have gone. So, just exit the town and it should pop up.
Oh, well, okay then.
Now, if you want to go explore around the town some more, you can.
No.
But...
Is that the same guy I already talked to?
No.
It is not.
I'm different.
Who are you?
You here to report another crime? I swear we should just cordon off the entire district. Can I help you, Warden?
Oh, he knows we're a warden, he's not, like, worried.
What? You're serious? I mean, yes, I could use help. I've got a pretty popular establishment that's crawling with mercenaries. If I send my boys in, someone might get, make a forbid, hurt, and I'll have to explain to their noble fathers that being a guard is actually dangerous.
What's the pay?
Do a good job and I'll see you get some silver in your pockets. Maybe even some gold.
Ooh. What do you need me to do?
The name of the whorehouse is the Pearl.
Oh, a
beat
whorehouse.
Beat down any mercenaries that are out of line and send them a message. I said beat down, not kill. Let me make that really clear. Not on fire, or exploded, or make a nose, whatever type of grisly death you can dream up. Sorry. Used to giving orders to my boys. Just leave them breathing and I'll be happy.
Okay.
Sign me up.
Happy hunting.
That's funny.
Where's the whorehouse?
It's behind you. And then through those gates.
These gates?
Yeah.
Thank the maker, my brother and his family made it out of them.
I don't know if it's unlocked yet, though.
You.
By order of the new Earl of Denrim, no one is to enter the alienage. There's been an elven uprising. Nightfears even have the gall to attack the Earl's only son. Killed him in cold blood. With the whole Urien family dead, the regent appointed Rendon Howe of Amaranthine the new Earl of Denerim. First thing he did was lead a purge of the alienage. There's a mess in there. When things are put back in order, the gates will be reopened. Now on your way.
Knife ears. Is that... That must be some slang for elf,
some
right?
Racial term, I think so.
A slur!
So, to go back to where you came from, I think you can still get around it.
Be anyone fighting me now.
Where am I going?
You can go to the right or the left. Doesn't matter.
What is that? What is this place?
Enchantment? Oh, it's Wade's Emporium. I don't know what that is.
Oh, it's Wade's Emporium. I have no clue what that is.
There's an Emporium in Dragon Age 2 that I know of. It's called the Black Emporium, but...
You're a Black Emporium.
Magic exists.
Chicken.
I don't know.
Oh, it's
chickens!
Around...
Chickens! Yeah. Can I take pumpkins? No.
No. It's around the corner.
You're around the corner. What's this one?
That's just mission board.
Oh.
We don't need to do that stuff. I don't really care about side quests. They're not important.
Aren't this way?
No, go back.
Oh god. Oh god.
Straight? No, right. And then go right again. And then you go out that way. And then... So that's the city map. So the Pearl is right there, and then you have a whatever that thing that just pulled up. Oh, you're not gonna look at the other one?
This one?
Yeah.
Eh.
It looks like it's a fighting instance.
I'm gonna do this first.
The Pearl.
It's a brothel, I mean. Hey. Fine then!
I think it's those guys.
Larry hasn't forgotten about us. The mercenaries are right there, if you're...
Turn around and walk, stranger. This affair is for White Falcons only.
By order of the guard, Vegeta versus. Who or what are the White Falcons? Time to close shop before the job roll. The festivities are over.
We're the toughest, meanest, and loudest mercenary band from the Free Marches. If you haven't heard of us yet, you will soon. Now get out.
Time to close the trap before there's
get
trouble.
Get a load of this guard. You're telling us what to do?
Yeah. That's exactly what I'm telling you. Now go. Bitch.
You aren't no common guard. You're with Earl Howe, aren't you? Men, let's clear out. Don't want to get on our king's bad side, do we?
Wow.
Don't call him.
Yeah, bye.
Someone needs to put you in your place.
Do I need to... Ruffian, Isabella... Do I need to...
She's too good!
Oh, well, okay.
Be off with you now. The Grey Warden. And I had heard that all the Ferelden Wardens were killed or exiled from this place. Don't look so surprised. I've seen many of your kind in my journeys, and there is always something... odd about
you. It's because we're part dogspine.
But... Grey Warden or no, it is refreshing to see another woman who answers to no one.
I love it.
Don't compare yourself to me. I'm glad you approve. I'm pleased to meet you too.
Now, what can I do for you, my dear?
Your fighting skills are impressive.
I assume you saw that little drama, and none of these poor brutes has ever proven a match for me. They are too clumsy and predictable. I fight with quickness and wit, rather than with brute force and strength. I call myself a duelist because I honed my skills in duels with warriors I encountered over the years.
Could I duel you?
As I said, it is better to avoid being hit, and it is best not to get into fights at all.
It's true.
Okay, Victor.
What are you talking about?
Can I duel you?
Quest coming from a fearsome slayer of darkspawn. I am flattered that you wish to learn from me, sweet thing.
Sweet.
But I have watched you, and you seem to lack a particular grace that is required. You are accustomed to doing battle in a certain way, yes? I can teach you some basics. Perhaps you can pass it on to someone who might be interested in what I have to offer. I do, however, wish to get to know my potential student better. So we shall call for a drink, and you will honor me with a game.
A game? Alright, what game?
Have you ever played Wicked Grace?
Nope.
It is easy to learn, but difficult to master. You must watch your opponent's moves as carefully as your own. Before we start, the cards must be shuffled. Shall I, or would you like to?
I'll do it.
Very well.
Just kidding. I accidentally said she'd do it.
There. That should be sufficient. 5 cards each to start with. And may the cleverest player win.
Oh dear. Am I actually playing this game?
Mm-hmm.
Am I actually playing this game? Try to catch Isabella's hand? Why? Is that how it's supposed to be played?
To see what she has.
I have a good feeling about this game.
Is that the whole point of this game?
Probably. I mean, you can play like a good person, or you can try and win.
I don't know what my dexterity or stealth are like.
Well, no, so those options are
because
you can do them.
Oh.
Ha! The Angel of Death card. The game is over. We must show our hands. Oh, dear. Is that what you have? Do you need me to go through the rules again?
Yes.
I have 4 knights. Roses, ages, sacrifice, and wisdom. It beats your hand. Still undefeated after all these years, will I never meet my match?
Play again.
Ah, you're a good sport. Another game then. Before we start, the cards must be shuffled. Shall I or would you like to?
I need to.
Good. Go ahead then. Are you done yet? 5 cards each to start with, and may the cleverest player win. The serpent entwined dagger. I was looking for this.
Steady.
I guess.
Please, keep your hands to yourself. Ha! The Angel of Death card. The game is
over. Well, that was quick.
We must show our hands. You have 2 angels and 3 knights. And all the same theme. That is one of the best hands I have ever seen. But you've won. You have proven yourself quick and resourceful.
Oh, okay.
And I will be honored to pass my skills.
There you go. You're welcome.
Teach me now.
Come. We will need some space for this.
I don't know why I decided to do this.
Duelist. You unlock specialization.
Do I want to actually do this?
You already did it.
Oh. Am I done?
Yeah.
I don't think there's anything else I can teach you. I'll have to tell those you meet where you learned what you
did you not see it?
I was just really hoping she would, like, join our party.
Mm-mm.
Oh. Oh, well. That's okay. What was this one? Run down back street, a seldom traveled back road amongst the warehouse. Why would I go there?
Oh. Uh-oh.
Oh. You're right. Why are we fighting? Because I'm a great
I was hoping I'd find you. I heard about the pearl.
I don't know how, but you got them to leave with no fuss at all. The Pearl's workers will...
Nobody gives orders to my men but me. A little lesson in respect is in order.
Good lord.
Don't bother sparing these luts. They're about to get messy.
Messy. You right. Oh god.
Right click.
Sorry. Slow. Laughing? Oh dear. Oh, he's also okay. Well, he's dead. Gosh, everyone's in? Okay, we're good.
And people actually voluntarily attack you. Oh, they're just stupid. Here's the payment I promised.
Oh, hi.
I might have more.
What's
if
up?
You're interested. But I'm heading back to the market district. Back alleys are just too dangerous for me.
Oh, okay.
Well, all right.
Pretty sure that's it.
I think so. Okay.
So you just leave. I think it's the other way.
We'll see.
It's the other way, babe. Shh. Mini map.
I was exploring. Mini map. Does it matter? City map. Does this one go to city map too? Probably. What? Oh, because that's where it came from.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
And then you can just leave back the way you came.
Yeah.
Babe, behind you.
Oh, I don't know where I came from. Oh, you mean like where I legitimately just came from.
Correct.
Got it.
You just changed the maps. So you go down, where it's full wide open. Yep.
Okay.
Perfect. Alright, well, hope you guys have enjoyed this episode. That was Denerim and the Pearl. We now know some different skills.
Woo.
So we'll go look at our skills and...
and then we'll go wherever the dude
was. Do some
was.
Other stuff. And then, yeah, and that's the bottom. Or the
this
left.
This one?
Left. Up. Right there.
This one.
Yep. We'll be going to the village of Haven next. And then from there, figuring out where the Ashes of Andraste are and whatnot. So, but, yeah.
Woo.
So that's Denerim. You'll be back. Thoughts on the town? Just, meh.
I am knife ear. That's a weird slur.
Hmm?
It's a weird slur.
Knife ear?
Yeah.
Hey, knife ear. Those elves.
Yeah.
I like that. I might use it at the Renaissance. Kidding. I just want to see what they say.
They're an ass.
But maybe they don't know.
They probably don't. They'd be like, I don't have knives on my ears. What the fuck are you talking about?
Exactly. And I'll just be like, just, never mind. Don't worry about it. But yeah, hope you guys have enjoyed this episode. And what? Stop. I hope you guys have enjoyed. And until next time, Street Ginger Fish with the Thieves Underling. Sign out. Peace out, guys.